fish out of it. Dips off horribly on the left side of him. But you watch, it doesn't even drop in because of the dually's catching the edge. You watch. Or it could just be the float. But right about there, it goes hard, hard, hard his left. That's wild, man. It just floats.
It's like butter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Young lad's bent the shaft here, so she's not wanting to go on the proper gear. Got quite the wow in it. I don't even know how the hell you do that, but you did. Wow, what a blast. Brandon bent the linkage up on the old Outlander, so Nas Boss has to work early in the morning. The boys have gone to deal with that issue and then get themselves off to work in the morning. But otherwise, it's been a pretty darn good day. Hell of a group out here. Don't take long to get a sunburn, as you can see. You might be a little hit tomato, a little tomat.
Hey, you haven't seen my good buddy Joe from ehTV.
No.
We were gonna eat some shit up here. Not sure he's weather with me, but we're about to fucking do the extreme.
Well, we're with you, bud.
I need him.
We're with you. Oh, yeah. get it, bud. Let's go get it. This is probably one of the worst ones in here.
I say the same thing, man. I tried this last year and I didn't even get 2 feet in.
Yeah, it's gotten really bad.
It has gotten really bad.
Like that 34s and you gotta work it.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. show us how it's done, bud. It's a bad hole, man. Very bad hole. I think this is one of the worst in here, bud.
For sure.
Yeah, buddy. Look at that. Right over the worst spot, bud. It's a joke.
Fucking prop sprays water on the camera.
It's moving. There it goes.
Get through it, it's just I'm so tired.
Look at that. Andy's the only other person that could even tackle this. Come on, Andy. You got this, bud. You got this, buddy. You're all right. No, he's all right. He ain't going over.
Hop out.
Don't worry, she ain't going over. Fucking boy, bud.
Rock and roll.
Yeah, you did.
Just in case, I'll follow you.
Yeah, buddy.
Some pimped out hubcaps, custom hubcaps there. Anyways, it's kicking ass.
Yeah, it
taking
is,
names today, yeah, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
If you got a Honda 420, you could accomplish some shit.
It's impressive.
Just add some tires.
It truly is. Just add a few tires and keep adding them until you get your desired fucking...
Rock and roll, everyone. I hope everyone just loves this season. Get out and play in the mud.
Hey.
If you got a new machine and you don't like getting it dirty, Suck it up, baby. This is what it's about.
That's exactly what it's about. So everybody join me in wishing Andy a happy 50th birthday. This has been a hell of a day, man.
Ow!
Yeah, buddy.
Rock and roll.
Cheers, boys.